All right. So it's gonna be cooking some apples. Highly requested. I just gotta rinse them first, sorry. I have to do that. Lost one in the draining. All right. Yeah. And now, I forgot to cut these up. Oh, I need a knife. Oh. That works. You know what kind of knife this is. I just kind of found it in there. Alright, they seem about chopped up enough. Got a nice little sear on there. Right there. Got a couple of special things. Just another little one right there. Oh, wait. Another little one right there. I should probably chop these up a little more. This knife doesn't cut very well, but it's okay. This probably just needs sharpened. It's really hard to do this with one hand. Now we're cooking. Ooh, there we go. That's good. See that? Now we're cooking. This side. Pickles get a little cooked too. Oh, now we wait, I guess. Thank you. forgot about the seasoning. Should add some salt. Just a little bit. We don't want to, like, overdo the salt. You know how it goes. Oop. 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 Turn around. Flip around. Yeah. Nice little salt coating. Secret ingredient topping. 2 ibuprofen pills. In the food industry, also known as ibuprofen pills. Not a very common seasoning used, but still good nonetheless. Sorry about that. Let me pour myself some orange juice. Bon appetit. I'm gonna flip the freaking camera. Does it not work? Just gonna have to trust that this will work. Hopefully this actually works. Cheers. Okay. Really good. Just like Mom used to make. Good. And now for the pickle part, pickle review. Oh my God. All right. I'm going to go over the ingredients really quickly again. So, here we have the main course, which is the apple. We have the side, kind of the you know, the thing that kind of like spices it up a little bit, the pickle. Best part, in my opinion. And then we have
The savory sauce, savory, what's it? Seasoning. Made it myself. That little bad boy right there is gonna help with my pain. Because this video is going. I regret nothing. Oh, wait. So I guess my review is that, well, it's very good. I definitely recommend this. I mean, like, just look at the qual look at the quality. Yummy, yummy. And then obviously, like, the main, like, the drink, orange juice. Try some for yourself and let me know in the comments what you think. Like and subscribe if you enjoy this and if you'd like to see more. And peace out.